The composition of air. Composition of air. We know that air is a mixture of different gases. Major constituents of dry air are about 78% of the air is nitrogen gas, about 21% of the air is oxygen gas, about 0.03% of the air is carbon dioxide gas, less than 1% of the air contains rare gases like helium and argon. Some amount of water vapor, ozone, smoke and dust particles are also present in the air. Let's memorize the main points again. Nitrogen gas 78%, oxygen gas 21%, carbon dioxide gas 0.03%, rare gases and others less than 1%. I hope you understand the concept of composition of air. Thank you. Like, share and subscribe Moitu TV for learning.